Well, BrainWorks is a name that we kind of made up, and it's a combination of our improvisational techniques and MindWorks programs, Brain Gym programs, Laughter Yoga's incorporated. So what we're really trying to do is formulate a program for seniors in this area to help with brain flexibility. And in fact, I was reading an article the other night, which just blew my mind, in which they did a program with kindergarten and grade one kids, so 5-6 year olds, and they performed the same program with seniors in Germany. And what they found is that the brain growth or development in the children was the same. It was comparative with the older people in Germany. And I think that the information I received from the article was that our brains never really do stop their ability to be flexible. We did a pilot project last year at McVitie Place. So that was our first go. And we had a student there, they were from 65 to 97 years of age. And the 97-year-old woman told us that she said, "I'm almost blind, almost completely deaf. I have stressors in my life that you can't imagine. And yet I come here every week for an hour, and all of that goes away because I'm able to stay in the moment." And that is something I think we're all looking for, is that ability to stay in the moment.
Well, I like mainly to get to know the people, more people here. I've only been here since, almost a year now. And my memory is terrible. Like, if you told me what your name was today and tomorrow, I'd forget it. Anyway, that's me.
Well, I like attending because it's something different. We have all kinds of different things going on here, but this was and is unique. It makes me think. It makes me try and find things I want to say and find the right words.
I see people relax, start to laugh, find their words again. One woman said to me, "I've been here for a year or two." She said, and you say the same things over and over again every day. But now that you're coming, I'm finding new words. I'm finding words that I didn't remember that I had, and I'm starting to find my language again. And that just gave me shivers all over. I thought, this is amazing. But Muskoka Stage Works is hoping to offer more and more of these programs. We come every week. This one runs for 4 weeks. We're coming for an hour every week. There is nothing required except for a room and some chairs and some people. The bigger picture, I think, is just to help more and more and more individuals. I mean, we're all gifts differing. We all grow at different rates. We all experience life in different ways. But if David and I can make a difference in one person's life every day, even, that would be amazing. That's all you can really hope in your life, is to make a wee difference somewhere.